receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
Now they'll try to convert on 3rd and 6 after the 4-yard completion. They go play action with Jackson. He'll take a shot for the end zone. He's got his man. It's taken in for a Viking touchdown.